I'm Dr. Rahul Gupta. I am Director of Neurosurgery at Fortis Hospital, Noida. I will introduce my patient and now my friend, Dr. Chiedozie, who has come from Nigeria for treatment of his brain tumor. I am so happy that he's all right and sitting with us almost 15 days after his surgery. So he had a brain tumor which was detected because he had some vision problems, and he did an MRI on recommendation of the neurosurgeon at Nigeria. So they attempted to remove the tumor, but since it was at a difficult location, they were unsuccessful, and patient finally came to our hospital at Fortis Hospital Noida, and we are very happy to receive him here.
My name is Dr. Chiedozie Ageche. I'm an orthopedic surgeon working in Nigeria, and I came here to India for medical treatment. I had symptoms as a result of a brain tumor I had, which was affecting my vision, and I was wondering where to go. Initially, some people suggested US, Middle East, India, but COVID was rampant, so I had the treatment in Nigeria. Unfortunately, I had a relapse soon after the treatment, and as I was thinking about what to do, planning to go to the US, and it was taking time, someone suggested I come here, another colleague. So I came here, Dr. Gupta accepted me.
And we did the redo craniotomy from the same site in the skull, and we were luckily, with the grace of God, be able to reach the tumor, remove it almost totally, and patient is sitting in front of us with a normal CT scan now.
I knew it was a difficult surgery to do, and a lot of people were not sure what the outcome was going to be. But soon after the surgery, I regained consciousness. I was lucid, talking, and but I was taken to the ICU. I knew before then that because of the site, there were going to be complications. Fortunately, the team of doctors had already anticipated that and managed the complications. I'm really impressed with the dedication the staff here show, the medical staff, the nursing staff, and even the administration staff. I never imagined, you know, that, you know, in a developing country such as an India, you have this kind of expertise.
Post-operative course was a little stormy because it was a craniopharyngioma, which is a tumor which is related to hormones, which creates a lot of hormone and electrolyte disturbance in the body during and after the surgery. But we were, as a team, we worked very hard. My anesthetist, my endocrinologist, my nephrologist, and our team of neurosurgeons, they worked very hard for 5-6 days, day and night, to maintain his good sodium levels, to maintain a good hormone balance. And we are happy and lucky that now everything is all right. His urine output, his thirst, everything is now becoming better. And now he's fit and ready to go back to Nigeria.
I'm so happy I came here. People from home, and then my family members in diaspora, they've all been monitoring every day, and you know, they're so very happy. Even those in the US say, oh well, maybe they'll send people here to have their treatment. So I commend Dr. Rahul and his team. I commend the Fortis Hospital, and I wish them well. Thank you very much.